I think it is really important that our workforce reflects who we are serving. And so for me, part of that is being able to have little girls and boys seeing doctors that look like them and kind of empower them to feel like, you know what, I've seen someone that looks like me that's doing this, I can do this too. I'm Dunni, I'm a junior doctor training in paediatrics, and I'm currently on general paediatrics at Doncaster Royal Infirmary. I was actually born in Nigeria, moved here when I was about 9. I've actually always wanted to be a doctor since I was little. My granddad was a pharmacist in Nigeria and he owned his own pharmacy. So I would go in with him quite a lot, and I've always been quite chatty and liked talking to people and liked the people aspect of things. That's what drew me to medicine. I felt like Hull York Medical School really gave me the opportunity to flourish. So I've always been quite interested in leadership aspects of things. So when I was at high school, I was head girl of my school. And then at Hull York Medical School, I was MedSoc president in my second year. And then I chaired the student staff committee in my final year. So I was always involved in things. And I think being able to be involved and feeling empowered that you can make changes actually does really help. It was really good socially as well. I actually met my husband there, so I met him on the first year of medical school. Most of my friends now were from medical school, and we've all stayed in the Yorkshire area, so made lifelong friends there as well. Hull York Medical School was really good at developing communication skills. You are seeing people at their most vulnerable, and you need it even more in paediatrics, because you actually have essentially two patients. You've got the child and you've got a very anxious parent, so you need to be able to communicate in a way that reassures them, but also then you communicate in a different way to, you know, the three-year-old who's watching Peppa Pig compared to how you would talk to their mum and dad. So I think that is key. I've always liked paediatrics because I've always liked working with kids, and I'm quite good with kids. They're funny and they keep you, like, keep your morale up, and when even things are really hard, you just remember why you're doing it, you've got them in front of you.